Yes, if you have a good performance, you cannot say I'm confident, but it's cycling, it's race, you know. But I was confident because of the performance, but you never know what happens in the last. But I'm really happy, I feel really good. Today, I didn't do the same last before 4 days. I wait. In the last 500 meters, I really go full gas. And the yellow jersey follow me. Again, I go sprint and nobody follow me. It's the same legs now, everybody tired. Yeah, it's gonna be a tough race tomorrow, but if you have a really good performance with my team, I believe we can control the race. And just we do what can we do tomorrow. I hope I win the tour, but we will see what's going on tomorrow. I really like this cobble. For me, it's no problem. Today, I feel very good in the cobble. But I hope I wish the same like today, the leg. So we'll see tomorrow.